I am in a little bit of a rush because I have to leave to go babysit in like, what time is it? In less than 10 minutes. So I am going to get in some singing practice right here, right now. And then I'm going to sing all the way there in the car. So that would be like 15 minutes worth of singing. Because this week I'm going to be singing for 15 minutes every day to try and practice and become a better singer. Okay. Ready, steady, and go! Oops, I did it again to your heart. Got lost in this game, oh baby. Oops, you think that I'm sent from above. I'm not that innocent. Let me take a sip of water. 'Cause mama, I'm in love with a criminal. And this kind of love isn't rational, it's physical. Mama, please don't cry, it'll be alright. All reason aside, I just can't deny, love the guy. All of the boys and all of the girls are begging to, if you see gamey, love me, hate me, say what you want about me. All of the boys and all of the girls are begging to, if you see gamey. I love that song. That is one of the funniest songs ever in the world to me because it's called If You Seek Amy. Like, if you seek Amy, but this thing was put on the radio, like, no bleeps or whatever. And she's going around singing, all of the boys and all of the girls are begging to if you seek Amy. Do you get it? Do you get it? If you seek Amy. All of the boys and all of the girls are begging to if you seek Amy. I'm gonna give you a hint if you haven't gotten already. It is spelling out a four-letter swear word that ends in CK. That's funny. Okay, sing, 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 sing. All you are is mean and a liar and pathetic and alone in life and mean and mean and mean and mean. But someday I'll be living in a big old city and all you're ever gonna be is mean. Why you gotta be so mean? We were both young when I first saw you. I close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there in a balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the ball gowns. And you were Romeo, you were throwing pebbles. And my daddy said, stay away from Juliet. And I was crying on the staircase, begging you, please don't go. And I said, Romeo, take me somewhere we can be alone. I'll be waiting for you, but you never call. Is this in my head? I don't know what to think. You knelt to the ground and pulled out a ring and said, you get the limo out front. Ooh, oh. How to styles every shoe, every color. Yeah, when you're famous, it can be kind of fun. It's really you, but no one ever discovers. In some ways, you're just like all your friends. But on stage, you're a star. You get the best of both worlds. Hey, y'all. How's it going? Welcome to Sunday. So it's day two of singing every day. Let's go. Let's start singing. How will I know? How will I know if he really loves me? I say a prayer with every heartbeat. I fall in love whenever we meet. How will I know love can be deceiving? How will I know?
What song am I gonna sing next? Ooh, maybe something from Taylor Reputation.
Say my name and everything just stops. I don't want you like a best friend. Only bought this dress so you can take it off. Take it it off. Oh, I. Loving you is like driving a new Maserati down a dead end street. Faster than the wind, passionate as sin, ended so suddenly. Headstrong. Loving you was blue like I'd never known. Missing you was dark gray all alone. Forgetting you was like trying to know somebody you never met. Loving him was red. And I wanna tell you everything. The words I never got to say the first time around. And I remember everything from when we were the children playing this fairground. Wish I was there with you now. If the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you. Drive highways and byways to be there with you. Over and over, the only truth. Everything comes back to you. Even though the gods are crazy, even though the stars are blind, if you show me real love, baby, I'll show you mine. I can make it nice and naughty.
Oop. OMG, you guys, we actually have a request of what we're going to be singing today. And that is a request to do like a full vocal range of my voice. So previously, I think it was episode 2, I did Finding My Vocal Range, and that was all fun and games, but I kind of stopped where I couldn't, not that I couldn't hit the notes, I just stopped when I wasn't able to like clearly get them. I was still hitting that note, but it wasn't comfortable and it wasn't clear. But this lovely subscriber by Z-Man 26448, and we're gonna go and do exactly that today, and then we'll probably sing after. Vocal range test. This is the exact video we did on the other one. Sing down the scale until you can't go any lower. La 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 la. Okay, go back. Okay, I think the last note I could hit was a B2, a low B2. So let me, I can't write down that. Wait, oh my god, I think this was the same notepad I wrote the other ones down on. It was. Let's see if it's changed since week 2. I say week 2 as if like it isn't more like I post every other week. Okay, now we're gonna go high. C6. If I was really, really straining, C6. I think I probably could go higher with some work, but at the moment, my vocal range is A2 to C6. So do with that what you might, Z-Man, and I hope you have something to comment about that, Mr. Z-Man. I love you for asking this. I really do. I can't do a heart thing. I have to go like, what's the one people do? Yeah. Me to Z-Man. Okay, now let's start singing. Should we do some Broadway? I feel like Z-Man, I feel like you're a Broadway kind of guy. If you're not, sorry. What kind of Broadway songs do I know? What's that one from Les Mis? I'm blanking. Les Mis, if you guys don't know this, is my favorite musical ever. I am a Les Mis sucker. My dad and I, Les Mis stans. My dad hates musical theater except for Les Mis. Like, we are Les Mis stans. me and my dad with Les Mis. It'd be singing I Dreamed a Dream from Les Mis. There was a time when men were kind, when the voices were soft, and their words inviting. There was a time when love was blind, and the world was a song, and the song was exciting. There was a time that it all went wrong. I dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. I dreamed that love would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. Then I was young and not afraid, and dreams were made and used and wasted. There was no ransom to be paid, no song unsung, no wine untasted. But the tigers come at night, with their voices soft as thunder, as they tear your hope apart, as they turn your dreams to shame. He slept a summer by my side. He filled my days with endless wonder. He took my childhood in his stride, but he was gone when autumn came. And still I dream he'll come to me, that we will live the years together. But there are dreams that cannot be, and there are storms we cannot weather. I had a dream my life would be so different from this hell I'm living. So different now from what it seemed. Now life has killed the dream I dreamed. Let's do some more musical theater. What other musical theater songs do I know? I know Mamma Mia, does that count? I don't know it because of the musical, I know it because of the movie. What's the one? Oh my god, what's the one that Donna sings? Oh, The Winner Takes It All. I was blanking, y'all. I'm a true Mamma Mia fan, I don't know how that happened. Let's go. I don't wanna talk about things we've gone through. My camera's gonna die. Though it's hurting me, now it's history. I've played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more ace to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small. Beside the victory, that's her destiny. I was in your arms, thinking I'd belonged there. I figured it made sense, building me a fence, building me a home, thinking I'd be strong there. But I was a fool, playing by the rules. The gods may throw a dice, their minds as cold as ice. And someone way down here loses someone dear. The winner takes it all, the loser has to fall. It's simple and it's plain, why should I complain? But tell me, does she kiss
like I used to kiss you. Does it feel the same when she calls your name? Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say? Rules must be obeyed. The judges will decide. The likes of me abide. Spectators of the show, always staying low. The game is on again. A lover or a friend, a big thing or a small. The winner takes it all. I don't want to talk if it makes you feel sad, and I understand. You've come to shake my hand. I apologize if it makes you feel bad seeing me so tense. No self-confidence, but you see, the winner takes it all.
Okay. I got so into that, y'all don't understand. I got so into that, I just sang the whole song for y'all. Oh, pay me up, pay me up, pay me up. Am I gonna get copyrighted for that? What if I do? That would just prove that I'm a good singer. Popular from Wicked. Okay. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Ah! Okay. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I? And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper poise when you talk to boys, little ways to flirt and flounce. Ooh! I'll tell you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair, everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts, you'll be good at sports, know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis, think of it as personality dialysis, not when it comes to popular. I know about popular, and with an assist from me, you'll be who you'll be instead of dreary who you were, well, are. There's nothing that can stop you from becoming popular. Lar. La la. La 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 la. We're gonna make you popular. Lar. Be oh, my camera's gonna die! My camera's gonna die. Okay, I'll keep singing, and I'll see you tomorrow. Where you lead, I will follow you anywhere. I need you to call my name and I'll be there on the next train. Where you lead, I will follow you anywhere. I need you to call my name and I'll be there on the next train. Where you leave, I will follow you anywhere. La 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 la. What am I gonna say? I'm running out of blanks here. I'm running out of blank. I'm running out of ideas. And I've had the time of my life, and I've never felt this way before. Yes, I swear it's the truth, and I owe it all to you. See you tomorrow. Are you? Are you?
coming to the tree where they strung up a man, they say murdered three. Strange things did happen here, no stranger wouldn't be. If you met at midnight in the hanging tree. Are you coming to the tree? A necklace of rope, side by side with me. Strange things did happen here, no stranger wouldn't be. If we met at midnight.
Stranger Things. Gonna need Stranger Things season 5 immediately. Sorry, I just got really sidetracked.
I remember tears streaming down my face when I said I'd never let you go. And all my shadows almost killed your lies. Hold on to this lullaby. All that's dead and gone and past tonight.
Those aren't the lyrics.
Just close your eyes. The sun is going down. You'll be all right. No one can hurt you now. The morning light, you and I'll be safe and sound. Ooh, ooh.
Serious business. Can I just say, you guys, one of my favorite songs on a like dystopian kind of movie soundtrack, whatever, like teen franchise soundtracks of movies, has got to be Lily's theme from Harry Potter. And I know y'all were expecting me to say like Hanging Tree or something from The Hunger Games, but no. It is Lily's theme from Harry Potter. Like, gives me chills every single time. And then I would probably say one of the songs from Narnia, Only the Beginning of an Adventure. No. You know what would go above that one slightly? The Yurikai song from Lord of the Rings. I am a Lord of the Rings girly and I need to keep singing because I am procrastinating. What are we gonna sing? What are we gonna sing? We have to keep singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling, I'm happy again. Singing in the rain. Gonna keep singing, I'll see you tomorrow.
Tropical, the island breeze, all of nature wild and free. This is where I long to be, La Isla Bonita. And when the samba played, the sun would set so high, ring through my ears and sting my eyes, your Spanish lullaby. I fell in love with San Pedro. Warm wind carried on the sea, he called to me, Te dijo te amo. I prayed that the days would last, they went so fast. Tropical, the island breeze, all of nature wild and free. This is where I long to be, La Isla Bonita. And when the samba played, the sun would set so high, ring through my ears and sting my eyes, your Spanish lullaby. I wanna be where the sun hits the sky. When it's time for siesta, you can watch them go by. Beautiful faces, no cares in this world. Where a girl loves a boy and a boy loves a girl. Life is a mystery. Everyone must stand alone. I hear you call my name, and it feels like home. when you call my name, it's like a little prayer. I'm down on my knees, I wanna take you there. In the midnight hour, I can feel your power, just like a prayer. You know I'll take you there, I hear your voice. It's like an angel sighing, I have no choice, I hear your voice. Feels like flying, I close my eyes. Oh God, I think I'm falling out of the sky, I close my eyes. Heaven help me, when you call my name, it's like a little prayer. I'm down on my knees, I wanna take you there. In the midnight hour, I can feel your power, just like a prayer, you know I'll take you there. Like a child, you whisper softly to me, you're in control, just like a child. Now I'm dancing, it's like a dream, no ending, no beginning. You're here with me, it's like a dream. Let the choir sing, when you call my, sing, when you call my name, it's like a little prayer. I'm down on my knees, I wanna take you there. In the midnight hour, I can feel your power, just like a prayer, you know I'll take you there. Just like a prayer, your voice can take me there. Just like a muse to me, you are a mystery. Just like a dream, you are not what you seem. Just like a prayer, no choice, no voice can take me there. Just like a prayer, I'll take you there. Just like a dream to me, dream. I thought I lost where I am. That was fun. Tell me you guys sang. Rewind if you didn't. You guys are the choir. Sing! Tomorrow's the last day. I'm on the edge of glory, and I'm hanging on a moment of truth. I'm on the edge, the edge, the edge, the edge, and I'm hanging on a moment with you. I'm on the edge with you. If I should stay, I would only be in your way. But I hope life treats you kind. Hold on, I need to make sure these are the right lyrics. We need a grand finale. Blah, blah, blah. Say hi to Rosie. Rosie, say hi. Say hi to the viewers. So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way. And I will always love you. I will always love you, my darling, you. Bittersweet memories, that is all I am taking with me. So goodbye, please don't cry. We both know I'm not what you need, and I will always love you. I will always love you. I hope life treats you kind, and I hope you have all you dreamed of, and I wish you joy and happiness. But above all this, I wish you love. And I will always love you. I will always love you.
That hurt.
I love you guys. I love you.
Someday I will hit those notes. I promise. Okay, I hope you guys liked this video. This was really fun. And I certainly noticed a difference. I have already edited the first 6 days so far. And I noticed that there's definitely been some improvement since the beginning. And especially a few days ago, when I was getting so into it, like the Broadway stuff, I ate that up. And I just didn't care. Like, I was having fun with it. And that's, like, in the previous episodes, like, from the TikTok singing tips, they just said to get into it. Just go. No judgment upon yourself or from others. Just sing. And that is what I did. And I ate it up when I was just unafraid and just into it. I think this is really fun because it gets me singing every day and it gets it on camera and we get to see the improvement. And I think that's really fun. And I think it's really magical to look at where you come from right here to right now. And it's only been a week and I think there's been some significant improvement for sure. Anyways, I love you guys so, so much. Just remember that you can literally do, you can do anything you put your mind to. Truly, you truly can. I hope this video was fun, and if you like me and my content, please, please, please like this video and subscribe and hit the bell so you're always notified. I upload these singing videos, so teaching myself how to sing, I upload about twice a month, so if you want to stay tuned for the next one, please, please, please hit that bell. Okay, I love you. Bye.